Hello everyone, Lurgs here, let's get straight into it. I'm going to open up iOS iMovie, start a new project. I'm going to select two vertical videos that I've recorded. And here are the two clips here, one of me and one of a Christmas tree. You can already see that it's quite a square format. So what you do is you click on the video clip, click on this zoom icon, and make sure that you zoom right out. And you can see there that it's gone full vertical video. Then click on done. If you want to know how to select different frame rates and different resolutions, there's a link above now about how to do that. I'm just going to click on save video, going to go into my photo album, play it, and you can see here that it's still got the black borders on either side. Just click on edit, then click on the crop icon at the bottom, drag in these two lines either side, then click on done. Now if we play this video again, we've got proper vertical video ready to upload to YouTube. If you found that video useful, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really, really appreciate it.